making his way to the ring. From Tampa, Florida, weighing 302 pounds, Big E Langston.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
This is what WWE is all about. I mean, King, look at this. Miz is in complete control of the early going.
Oh, yeah, he's great already. If you don't mind having to cheat to win.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Big E Langston.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Pulled it up, end over end.
Oh, the punch connects. And that's a stiff kick.
What a fierce kick. He seems dazed. He's confused. I don't know what's going to happen here.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. He's got him up. I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Suplex.
Boy, he was
was able to reverse and get out of that.
Miz would never allow that. The quick kick, and there's an overhand right.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. There's an eerie calm in the eyes of the Miz. He's relishing this moment.
Big E is not in a good place right now in this match. Since this is not something he's used to, it's...
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, The Miz.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.